Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So today in Dragon Project, we got something special, which is guaranteed SS Magi with only 200 gems. Well, it is 50 gems more expensive, but it is guaranteed 1 SS Magi. And we got new thing, Fire Ward. For 10 seconds absorb fire damage and nullify burns. Well, it can go more than 10 seconds at max level. Okay, and the other stuffs are Tempest Flume, High Speed Missile, deal lightning damage. Okay, Fury Bow Ride. I don't really like bow, so nope for me. Chilling Spear Ride. Okay, this one is cool for Famer Foes and also for the other hit spear. Blow Morphose. This one is also quite cool because it can freeze the enemies. Granite Morphose. It can burn the enemy, so okay. Firework. And then the next one. Scorch Decoy. Summon a decoy that diverts the enemy attention and also deal damage when touched. Wow. Plum Revive. Okay. I got another chance to get Plum Revive. Okay, so let's do this. I can do it only 3 times this time. So let's see what will I get. Oh yeah, let's press it on Fire Ward. I will press it once Fire Ward appeared. Come on. Fire Ward. Yeah, my most wanted this time is Fire Ward because it will gives a really good defensive against Fire Behemoth. Of course, yellow, and it is going to be SS. Oh! Oh! Fire Ward on the first ball. Wow. You know, it makes me think, should I do more actually? Well, I don't mind to get Chilling Spear, right? And what was the other one? Oh, Plum Revive. Plum Revive should be cool. And Blow Morphose. Okay, so let's do this. Blow Morphose coming! Come on, PK! Duh! Ah! Why this one? Okay. The Magi that I don't want the most just appeared. Okay, the next one. The next Magi, let's press it on Plum Revive then. Not here. Plum Revive. Not here, already got one and I think one is enough. Ah, Search Decoy is also cool, so let's press it here, who knows. Let's see, what will I get? Okay. Okay. Okay, Granite Morphose. The Fire Magi. I think I can use it on my Amphiton set. Or Invina. Okay. Wow. SS guaranteed is indeed nice. You know, I spend 600 gems. Normally, I can do 4 multiples, and you know, sometimes if the RNG is not good enough, I might going to end with nothing or maybe just 1 Magi. Yeah, I need 5 pulls so that I can get guaranteed SS, right? But this one, you need only 200 and you will able to pull guaranteed SS Magi, which is cool. So 600 gems. 3 SS Magis. It is the same as doing on the normal banner and getting super lucky. Okay, so let's try the Fire Ward. Okay, so at level 60, it will give 40 seconds absorb fire damage and nullifies burn. Wow. Okay, speaking of versus fire enemies, I will use my origami set for this. Let's try. Okay, let's go. Let's try it on Horus. It's only level 80, but yeah, who knows, might going to get a tablet drop from it. Okay, there you go. Hopefully the Behemoth won't die first before I can feel the Magi gauge. Okay, let me feel the Magi gauge. Okay, it seems I can. Too far. A little bit more, come on. Okay, there you go. Fire Ward! Okay, I am now immune to this boss. Whoa, I'm getting healed! Just how cool is that? Let's try to not use my Magi, because if I use my attacking Magi, the boss will get killed. Whoa, 5 damage! Oh, it is immune to stagger too. Let's see. Come on. Oh, I'm immune to stagger too. Attack me. Whoa. That's super cool. And yeah, I got the Magi gauge usable again right away. Wow. Infinite immunity. Awesome, man. Oh, where is the characters? Okay, almost. Oh, this fire ward is awesome. Truly awesome. 40 seconds is more than enough to get the Magi gauge full again. Wow. Fire ward is really wow. Wow. So if the enemy is fire, instead of using Quad Aegis, this fire ward is actually even better. Yeah, but it is only for 40 seconds. Wow. Okay, that's a really cool blue Magi, and glad that I got it. Wow, okay. That's a really cool blue Magi fire ward. It is very, very powerful. Yeah, so I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. Hope all of you guys will be super lucky on your SS guaranteed Magi summon today, especially for those who press like in this video. And see you again next time. Bye bye. Dragon Project Global Punch.